Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program.
Work is now underway on a one-of-a-kind mural in Philadelphia. It will commemorate the disabled and the city's disability rights movement. The mural project will be led by acclaimed Chinese artist and Pittsburgh professor, Kong Ho. He was busy here at the Independence Arts Studio in Old City, the only art studio geared towards people with disabilities, in fact. The finished mural will adorn the Sovereign Bank Building at 7th and Market.